And we're back. And all that good stuff. So last time we left off, I was running around, confused, lost, scared, didn't know what the hell was going on. I saw some people run off with a girl. Somebody is doing sex somewhere. Let's go over here. But I couldn't find out where to go. So I'll admit I did some digging around specifically to not waste a guy's time, because if I was watching the video, I wouldn't want to sit here as some bloke was running around not knowing where to go. So I need to talk to somebody in a dragon building. That's all I found out. Is this it? A garden something. What weapon do I have on? It's a sword. Okay. Not really sure how effective that is, but whatever. Is this the garden? Or maybe it wasn't. Maybe it was dragon. I don't remember. I'll go and I'll talk to pretty much everybody in charge of each of the buildings out there. See if she knows anything about it, though. Because why not? She's in charge. She would know something about what the fuck's going on, I assume. Maybe? Lady, do you...
Welcome back, Kindred. Do you seek guidance?
I fucking do.
What can I help you with?
Wait.
Ah, yes, the Hengyokai. Zigena, I believe his name was. I had nearly forgotten him.
Okay.
He announced his presence in our domain, and I granted him permission to operate. He does not act on my behalf, however, I can assure you.
We're gonna find him.
I believe he said he operates an importing business and entertains clients of the Red Dragon.
Okay,
What can I help you with?
Well, that's 2 EXP. I'm looking for a missing Nosferatu. Oh,
the great Nosferatu have lost an agent, have they? It was not by my hand, if that's what they think.
Okay.
I don't know where he is. Perhaps you should speak with Wong Ho about this. Wong Ho owns the Red Dragon Restaurant. He's a prominent businessman who has garnered much respect among his people. If something is amiss in Chinatown, he may know how to help you.
That's how I couldn't figure out where the fuck to go.
I grant you permission to operate in the Quajin domain. For now, will you find your path?
That was a good idea. Alright, so I would have just been wandering around again had I not decided to come see her. What the? I'm pretty sure I just committed a race hate crime. I'm very sorry, Asian culture in general. I respect your guys' heritage, and I am all too willing to admit, me, as an American, we fucking have none. Unless you want to count shot in a bunch of people and stealing land that wasn't ours, haha. I just pissed off the American culture for what it's worth. Yay me. So that's the white cloud? I needed red dragon, correct? I think it's this. Yeah. Let's go in here. Oh, is that a... It's a law officer. So we're gonna do the... Feel a sneeze coming on. We're gonna do the Hengyokai crap because I like the girl that is like, hey, don't help but also help. She's just gonna tell me shit's closed.
Was there something else?
Bitch. Just passing through. Yeah. You seem suspicious, so I'm gonna talk at you.
500 up front, another 500 after the deal. No questions asked or I walk.
What the fuck?
My pardons. You looked like someone who might have some interest in my product. Actually, you'd be surprised at the variety of people who fit that profile.
What the hell? Kuzgan. What else
Let's
do you
just
sell?
Discuss your business, shall we? No, and I would rather you did not suggest such a thing. He is a business associate, not one I enjoy dealing with, either.
Talk about
no.
him.
Anyone else? This would not be an issue. But him? No, I'm sorry. You're going to have to ask somebody else.
Bitch, you're gonna fucking tell me. There he is. Number 4.
I think I've made it clear that I'm not about to give out that information. Perhaps, if I knew your reasons...
What the hell? Not long for this world. That's my business.
Then I cannot help you. Please go.
Oh, he... Listen, so you don't want to see me angry. Tell me what you know. Because he's being lippy,
very
I'm going to
well.
Do it.
He's expecting me at the fish market tonight. However, I don't think he'll be happy if you show up. You should reconsider this.
Look, man. Let's see. That dude, normally I don't take the whole part of things, but that dude was being a real dick, and somehow he seemed to resist the dominate. Not sure if that's because I suck at it, or he's not a human. Either way, got what I needed, and fuck that guy. Okay, so, you have set up a meet in the locker room in the Lotus Blossom. The locker will have a black circle. You set up a meeting with Zagan, the hunger guy at the fish market tonight, which I first need to tell Yuki. Oh, okay, she's here. No, she's there. And that Yuki is cute, albeit I believe her name is quite cliche, but I'm not gonna bullshit, that's a legit name. And mine's is James, what the fuck. Okay.
Convanua. Demon. Dogoliska. Where?
Why you...
You want to kill Hindiokai with me? Why?
Please tell me there's an option to say she's cute.
Wakarimashita. Fish market de ikimasu. See you there, demon.
Can we have, like, awkward sex? Please? I mean... Like, whatever. I mean, I'm being upfront here. She keeps lipping at me, sooning at me with that bullshit, and I'm okay with this. Keep calling me a demon. I'm a demon? That's what she said. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. Okay, so what is this bad luck farmer bullshit? What is this red lotus? Isn't that that? The red blossom? Where the fuck is where is the fish market? You had to meet Zagana at the fish market. Yuki will meet you there. I don't... Where the hell's a fish market? Do I need to... What is that?
I'm gonna be real honest here. That was a whole lot of Asian.
Eat a ride?
I don't know. There is no fish market. Okay. Fuck it. Where's the fish market? It must be in like the back alley or some shit. Is this it? No, you can't even get in there. Is there any... No, that's a fucking... Kamikaze Zen. I don't... How long? Where's from? It must be in the back somewhere. Okay. Maybe this is fish market down here. No? I still have no idea where the fuck I'm going. People, do any of you have a suggestion for me? I suppose not. Maybe it's down here some. I feel that sneeze again. Oh wait, this is probably it. Or not. Okay. What the fuck is that noise? It's an owl. Really? An owl? Maybe it's... One of these places is gonna... Oh, there she is. Yuki, sweetie.
Yeah, I'll go first.
She... okay, whatever. Um... Okay, fanatics to the last. About vampires gotta to throw themselves into the fire for the sect, falling on their foes and legion. Oh, what the hell am I doing? What in the hell is wrong with my legs? This dude's full of dick. I knew he was full. What is wrong with his pants?
You're both here, my hunter and my target. This is very convenient.
I knew it was full of crap. Ooh.
Surprise.
What the fuck is that thing? Oh. Hello. How very Japanese. Ow. Fuck. You just throw fish at me. Okay. Don't you throw that fish at me. Okay. Let me just do some... That did nothing. Did stuff. Is she shotting him? Fuck you. Get away from me, asshole. What are you, a big sh- Oh my god. He's throwing fish at me. I don't have blood. Oops, I hit capsock instead of that. Bitch. Did you throw a fish at me? What is she shooting? Woman, what are you... Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Come over here, you big fucker. Oh my god. I'm gonna just stand right here and... Or not. Okay. Just going to like hide here. Do I have any blood packs at all? I have that. That'll have to do. Oh my god! I got stuck on a stupid thing. Come here, fucker. She's gonna kill him. Okay. And bah, bow.
Hengeyokai is in hell. My revenge is complete. Domo arigato gozaimashita.
La, la, la.
Demon.
Oh.
Defy your nature, demon. Man can suffer without your help. Sayonara.
Did she just... So that's... That's... Can we do stuff, please? There's a box right... Bitch, get out of the way, box. Like... Over this, I mean, no, fuck. Okay, fine, I'll go. I'll go all the way back to fucking, what's her face in Santa Monica? Or what's their face, I guess. And do stuff with them. At least she's all the willing. I'll never get to Asian girls. Okay, so we did this. Good stuff. I got the shit kicked out of me. Okay, place a bad luck talisman in a locker in the Lotus Blossom. The locker will have a black... I don't know how to get in that, so... I guess we'll go to the... I need to heal. Is there... Okay, that's what I need to do. I know, man. I know. That'll have to do for now. Hopefully nobody walks around that corner. There we go. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead. I'm hearing fairies. I wanna romance with them. Okay, the red dragon. Oh, that's where I was. Talk to that ass nugget. So we're gonna go back in there, I guess. Let's put this back on Auspect so I don't accidentally eat somebody alive. Alright. I'm out of coffee. Oh well, eat some chocolate cakes then. Those who break the laws are slain. I believe I need to talk to her about dude bro.
Was there something else?
Yeah,
second floor, have a good night.
Okay. Oh. Second floor. How do I do that? Maybe that. No, that is a bath.
Sorry. Lu Fang no speak English when he drunk.
You are just ugly. Second floor. How the fuck do I get to the second floor? Oh. How the shit do I? Maybe it's outside. Get up there, talk to him, and then, well, hopefully there's no combats, and then we'll, okay. Balls. How the hell do I get up there? Is it back here? Why would it have been back there? My brain. I guess we won't be talking to the guy before I cut this episode. Well, at least we accomplished something. I don't. What the goddamn hell? Bitch.
Was there something else?
Yeah, I'm here to
see. Floor, have a good night.
Okay. Oh.
Hello. Hey, baby. No, I'm still at work. I don't know.
Whoa.
Why would I want to rush home right away? Yeah, I don't do like that. What else? With a what?
Oh.
Oh, you're in the kitchen.
It's only funny because her voice is so fucking Valley Girl, and I bet you it's gonna be an Asian. Oh my god, this is also Zucchini just got new definition. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, I'll steal and throw in his star. Who just fucking has shuriken laying around the room? My bitch, get out of my way. Chair. Okay, I guess that's gonna be it for this episode, simply because I lost my collective shit at the lulls that was that chick's voice. Till next time, guys.